All right, it is 1:28 a.m. Tuesday, May 27, 2014, and today, in a couple of hours, see if I stick around for it. I may or may not. Trash day. Let's take a look at the configuration here, parking configuration. At your top left, you've got a van that's been there before. That truck that doesn't make a difference, and this car here that doesn't make a difference. But at the end over here, there's no vehicle. Point being, same configuration. Now let's see if this trash dude has any problem getting in here. He'll come from this side going this way. And then he should, if he feels to be an asshole, he'll come from this way and come this way and then come in. So we should have no problem coming in from my right, like from the camera, right to left. But if he comes from left to right, he may not come back to go from right to left. Either way, this needs to be picked up. You're being paid to pick it up. And if you don't want to pick it up, then I suggest you just take your truck, shove it up your fucking ass, and don't worry about it. And then we'll all let the bums go through this, do what they may. And if the arsonist that's out there in the city comes by and decides to set it ablaze, well, that's his right, isn't it? He can seem to do what he wants. So can any other criminal out here. Gee, let's wait for that to happen, and then we can all go, oh my God. Anyway, that is the configuration. That is the situation. Let's see if it gets done. Somehow I have a feeling if it's Mr. Dickhead, he'll find any reason not to do it. Just like on Friday, when you saw that debacle, that had to be a driver that was either drunk or high or just absolutely stupid, but in the end, it's BFI, and that's it.